All right, I'm gonna show you what I got in my Easter basket. Never mind. Yeah. This is my basket, and I haven't even really seen what's in it because, well, we've been busy going to church, and I know some things for the little ones, but I didn't know what was in here, so first. Hair clips. These are cute. Right. Candy buttons. Candy buttons. Bunny poles. It's a marshmallow pole. I don't know, I've never tried it before. A chocolate Easter bunny. Unless we forgot her. No, well, I don't know. It is Easter 2022, and I did not vlog earlier because we were getting ready quickly. And then we got ready, then Cam's belly was hurting and he threw up. And now he's fine. He stayed home from church with mommy. Now we're outside Easter egg hunting. I'm almost 21 and I'm Easter egg hunting, but it's fine. Everything's fine. It's actually kind of fun. So I'm going to show you guys what we're doing. Let's see. What a gummy cubby. No way. You did not. Nope.
What? Yeah, I found blue right there.
No, it's chaos.